The Supreme Court has held advocate Prashant Bhushan guilty of contempt of courts in the Suo Motu contempt case taken against him over two of his tweets about the Chief Justice of India and the Supreme Court. Justice B.R. Gawai, reading out the judgment, observed that Bhushan committed serious contempt of the court. The bench will hear him on sentence on August 20. A bench comprising Justices Arun Mishra, B.R. Gawai and Krishna Murari had reserved judgment in the case on August 5 after elaborately hearing senior advocate Dushyant Dev for Bhushan.
The Supreme Court has found advocate Prashant Bhushan guilty of contempt of court for his tweets criticizing Chief Justice of India S.A. Bobde and the judiciary posted earlier this year. The order was passed today by a bench of Justice Arun Mishra, B.R. Gawai and Krishna Murari. The court is yet to decide on the quantum of punishment. The hearing on the sentence will be held on 20th August. The court has registered the Suo Motu contempt case against Bhushan over two of his tweets criticizing the judiciary. Order were reserved in the matter of 5th August after a day hearing in which senior advocate Dushyant Dave made vociferous submission on behalf of Bhushan. The two tweets in question were posted in June this year. Dave submitted that Bhushan was airing only bona fide criticism against the judiciary without any malice. Dave also submitted that there were several shortcomings in the functioning of the judiciary which warranted Bhushan criticism. Bhushan filed a detailed reply affidavit to the contempt notice, stating that expression of bona fide opinion about the court cannot amount to contempt. The first tweet pertained to Bhushan's commentary on a picture of Chief Justice of India S.A. Bobde on a high-end motorcycle, whereas in the second, Bhushan expressed his opinion on the role of last four CJIs amid the state of affairs in the country. Madhya Pradesh-based advocate Mahek Maheshwari had also filed a contempt petition against Bhushan and Twitter India on 2nd of July over the tweet pertaining to CJI Bobde on a motorcycle. In his reply to the court by 142-page affidavit, Bhushan stated that his tweet are justified and could not be considered contempt of court. He said that his tweet on CJI Bobde appearing in a picture on a motorcycle without a helmet or a mask were a mere expression of his anguish with an intention of highlight the incongruity of the situation. As far as the tweet on the role of the last four CJI is concerned, Bhushan submitted that he was expressing his bona fide opinion about the state of affairs. As regard his tweet about Chief Justice of India S.A. Bobde seated on a Harley Davidson motorcycle, Bhushan said in the affidavit that his comment was to underline his anguish at the non-physical functioning of the Supreme Court for the last more than 3 months, as a result of which fundamental rights of citizens such as those in detention, those destitute and poor and other facing serious and urgent grievances were not being addressed or taken up for redressal. Along with the reply, Bhushan had also moved the Supreme Court challenging the action of its Secretary General to list the contempt of petition filed against him on the judicial side without the consent of Attorney General. Moreover, the plea had also questioned the sudden listing of an 11-year-old contempt matter pending against Bhushan in light of recent development. On 10th August, the court decided to hear the case on merits. This 2009 case concerned Bhushan's statement on corruption in the judiciary in an interview with Tehelka magazine. Bureau report.